At what point did the show really start gaining traction?
Right away. The first thing that most people fall in love with the show is Marinette is so clumsy and kooky. That voice really spoke with the fandom, I believe, at first. And I was also surprised at how the fandom was like so in love with the Cat Noir character. And that was gaining in popularity. But the show completely exploded when fans of the show started to talk about what their favorite ship would be about.